Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Perkenalkan nama saya Maulana Nugroho, nomor 04 dari kelas 81. Reading text. Present continuous tense. It's a rainy Saturday. It's raining a lot. Mary and her family are spending the afternoon at home. Her uncles are visiting them. Mary and her father are in the living room. Mary is making a draw and her Mr. Harris is surfing the net. They are also talking. Mary's older brother, Peter, is in his bedroom playing computer games. He is a computer fanatic and he spends much time playing on the computer. His little brother, Jim, is also in the living room. He is playing Dinosaurs Collection. Sometimes he teases Mary. He is a really naughty boy. Mary's mother, Mrs. Harris, in the kitchen, preparing a snack for all of them. She is making some tea and talking to Mary's uncles, Lucy and Tom. They are nearest town and stopped by to say hello. Fluffy, the family cat, is sleeping on the kitchen sofa. We cannot see him in the picture, but he is a true fluffy cat. Reading text 2. Present continuous tense. What are you doing to help nature? This year, our school, SMPN 13 Makassar, is taking part in the program Let's Save Nature. This program tries to help both animals and plants. In our countryside, beaches and mountains. Animals and are despairing because we humans are not taking care of them. We are throwing our rubbish in the sea, on the streets and in the country. The animals are getting trapped in the plastic bags, or getting ill because they eat plastic wrappers. Plants are dying because we are throwing chemicals and rubbish in the forests. Forest fires are also killing thousands of animals and plants. Our school is now helping. We are collecting rubbish from the beaches in our city and telling people not to throw anything on them. We are also collecting used batteries and other dangerous materials. And you, what are you doing to help animals and plants? Are you littering the beaches and the country? Or are you putting your rubbish in the correct places? Please help animals, don't litter.